By the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A small hit. A smashing blow. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A solid hit! A brilliant hit! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Arceus starts to attack. Oh! A smashing blow. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. By outrage. It's down and out. You is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner deals out multiple hits. Smackdown by outrage. It's down and out. My Brahma is sent out. Mew starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Devastated by superpower. But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? By outrage. It went down! You got so tired that it's now confused. Jumpluff is sent out. Jumpluff starts to attack. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! Jumpluff seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. It's down and out. Azumarill is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Jumpluff suffers from its burn. This is getting dangerous. Jumpluff desperately holds on. Azumarill protects itself. The red corner still can't pull off a move. It's been nothing but big trouble for the red corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Jumpluff desperately holds on. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Bam! It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
We'll be right back.